Hey guys, I bought Peltier Elements, it arrived yesterday, and I decided to do a small video about my experience I've done so far. Peltier Elements are small plates that are able to transfer heat side to another when applying power. And when one side of it becomes cold and one side of it becomes very hot, because, you know, the thermal energy needs to go somewhere. So now I've attached this big piece of cooler to its hot side and put two radiators next to it and one beneath to cool the hot side down to a value as low as possible, so more or less the temperature of a room, so the cool side becomes as cold as possible too. Now let's do a short demonstration. First I'll use this power supply to power all the radiators for the cooling. Let's turn it on. And now I've connected the second power supply, the power supply from my old PC, to the Peltier element. Now I press the temperature sensor down onto the cool side of the element. As you can see, the temperature decreases very quickly. It's about minus 12 or minus 30 degrees. The humidity of the air seems to freeze on this cool side of the element. And when I power the Peltier element down, temperature decreases and the water becomes liquid again, which looks really cool, I think. Now I'm planning to do an additional video about building a mini fridge using these elements in a few days. I know it won't be very efficient, but I don't care. Thanks for watching. In the top right corner you can find a video about the LiDAR sensor, which we used to build a 3D scanner a few weeks ago. And because we received many requests in the comments of the video about if you could publish a making of video about how this 3D scanner works, such a video is planned too. So please stay tuned and subscribe. We will upload this video in the next few weeks when we have time. Bye!